the line as the Rangers bring on their fourth line. Wilson with a puck for Pittsburgh. The pass was tipped. Letang goes after it. Fast on him toward the net. A deflection, a save. That went off the stick of Brady Shea. Rangers special teams are in the top 10 in both categories. Knife on the power play. Quick shot. Save Murray. Rebound score! Rick Dash! It's a power play goal!
The play started. Stephon does that. And then Zuccarello just gets the shot through. Murray makes one save. And how about the patience of Rick Nash? Instead of just firing him.
Lots of respect, though, between the two. There were some smiles amid the discussion as well.
Rangers shorthanded here. 2-on-1. Stephon with Gravner. Stephon saved by Murray. And he covers up. Wow. Dino with Dumoulin and Daly for Pittsburgh. Just under 4 minutes to go. The five-minute major, here's a shot saved by Lundqvist. 5 minutes shorthanded. And 24 for their last 26 over the last 10 games. Pass in front, save! Canino back behind the goal line. Kessel came away with the puck, turning, looking. Pass in front for Wilson. He scores! Oh, great pass! From Phil Kessel to Scott Wilson. To play it, Kunackle there was poked away and it lifted ahead for Nash. Has the control. Good pass to Stephon. Stephon with Grabner. The trailer is Klein and a save by Murray. 2 goals and 1 assist.
Yeah, he went through a dry spell after scoring 4 goals in his first NHL game.
And they score! The Penguins grab the lead!
Well short. There's the shot again. And then there's Crosby with the deflection. Just reaches out. Cole does a nice job keeping the puck in the zone. And then Crosby, boy, he scored all kinds of them this year. And that's... And he told us before the game he didn't like their pushback penalty coming up there against Crosby.
Crosby will go off. Rangers will get a power play. Racing in is Grabner. He's there and a save by Murray. 20 seconds to go on the power play. Zuccarello, open man, step on down, Nash, save Murray! Oh, what a save by Matt Murray to rob Rick Nash.
Is that unbelievable or what? Boy, wow. Is he making some saves.
Penguins lead it 2-1. Josh Juris, shot blocked by Bonino. Bonino to Kessel. Kessel moves in and shoots, scores! Oh, there's that dangerous shot we talked about. The Penguins, as Peary had it, 2-on-1 the other way. Crosby with Sheary. Pass deflected in. It went off the stick of Ryan McDonagh over the shoulder of Henrik Lundqvist.
Front stick there. Letang gets it back again. Now moves it up, and there's the 2-on-1 the other way. So Letang with the two plays, and then there's the redirection.
Keeping the puck away from the Rangers. It's their puck.
Your arms are going to get tired passing it this much.
Here comes Sheary, and he fires and scores! It was a matter of time. Just to show you, it's not all offense for Pittsburgh. They've limited the Rangers to 13 shots on goal for the game. Crosby gets the shot through, a save by Ronta, and he holds it. Penguins trailing the Rangers in the standings. And the pressure forces a turnover, saved by Ronta on the shot by Scott Wilson. Blocked by Juris. Cole around the net, turns and shoots, and it was blocked. Cole has it back. And that deflects on goal, and Ronta covers up and stops play. Just haven't been able to mount to anything. Eric Fair open, save Ronta. Ronta's had a good third period. Schultz shoots, scores! Might have been tipped by Matt Cullen in front.
You know, I mean, it's just, it's one of those games where these last two periods, it just, you know, and I think they just take a deep breath and get ready to play on Friday against another rival.